I love the Portland. Connect the power supply. Pull out the 2-point valve. Open the switch. Remove the adjusting valve screw until the vacuum gauge degrees to 0.05 pounds. Then put the milk clawpiece into a bucket of water. Press down the 2-point valve and roll to make it embedded. After a period of time, get out the clawpiece. Back and forth repeatedly press the 2-point valve to discharge the water in it. Close the pour supply.